This is week 8 of our 10 weeks to 10 case. Hey Meg, how are you enjoying your 10 weeks to 10K? How's your progress going?
It's been great. I don't think I'm getting any faster, but I feel like I don't get as tired.
Awesome. Are you excited for next Sunday?
Oh yeah.
Let's
super
do
excited.
I had ankle surgery in March and was on crutches, and I had no physical activity for like 9 months, and then I joined your group. So at the beginning, I couldn't even hardly run a mile, and I just ran 4.25 miles.
That's
nonstop.
Awesome. Tell me what time you want to do on Sunday.
I'm going to do 72 minutes.
Here with my good friend, Dr. Liz. Looking forward to Sunday. Tell us, what time you want to do the race on Sunday?
8:20s or 8:30s maybe?
8:20s. 8 times 6, 48 maybe. Minutes. So 50 minutes, give or take?
Something like that.
All right. Let's,
I don't know. We'll see how the legs are feeling.
Let's go get it. Thanks again for this
right,
morning.
You're welcome.
Okay, that was just an awesome run. I think we did 7K this morning around Ocean Drive. Just awesome. You won't see me now until the race. We're all ready. We're all prepped. We all ran great this morning. And looking forward to the race, so let's go get it.